About 8.5 miles of the trail is closed now from Simpson to Uniondale in Susquehanna County.
I think that's awful just because a lot of people do their walks and bike ride. You say every single morning when if I go down to Forest City, it's just filled with people walking their dogs or biking all the time.